families cruised over to downtown Naperville this weekend to check out cars both old and new. The Downtown Naperville Alliance celebrated Father's Day weekend with a car collaboration.
We're doing this Father's Day weekend just because it's a nice thing to bring dads down here to do. We also have revealed today painted car sculptures around the downtown. We have 15 of them sprinkled around the downtown.
For artist Paul Kuhn, this project was all about keeping it classic.
It's a 50s car. So when I was thinking about an idea, it dawned on me, well, what about 50s car tunes? We won it last year, and it was a great feeling to see everyone's reaction to the Frozen train. We really wanted to follow it up with another solid showing.
These sculptures will remain on display all summer long, but this weekend was about more than just little cars. Their unveiling was paired with a classic car show. Over 60 classic cars lined up on Jackson Avenue, including models ranging from the late 1920s to the 1970s.
This is a 1934 Pierce Arrow. They were made in Buffalo, New York, and this one happens to be a 12-cylinder. And all part of owning an old car is being able to show it to other people so that they can be aware. There are many people who come here who've never heard of a Pierce Arrow, and that's because their last year was 1938, so they haven't been made for a long, long time.
This show is the first of its kind to be held in the heart of downtown Naperville, creating a sense of nostalgia for some and discovery for others.
That's the question I'm getting asked most. Are you going to do this every year? And I, based on everybody's happiness today, I would say I'm certainly going to go to City Council and ask if we can.
Young and old, there were cars to climb on or simply admire on display. Reporting for Naperville News 17, I'm Rachel Pearson.